which is the representative of the Ministry of Higher Education and Scientific Research in Tunisia, and is the coordinator for the group of food. And I would like to ask him some questions. Okay, firstly, what do you think about the EMEG initiative, and do you think it could help for a better framing of the Euro-Mediterranean cooperation on research?
Surely, this is the objective of this EMEG expert group. So, this initiative aims to highlight common priority in research innovation for Horizon 2020 to better identify the more important common priorities. And related to societal challenge for new market, new job, and to really choose the more relevant topics in research in our thematic food, agriculture, and biotechnology.
Okay, and do you think that linking with the civil society, as we did during the meeting, could bring positive outcomes?
Yes, and the outcome from this consultation results reveal very, very important topics, and really I am very, very happy that they cross with experts, attendees, and ideas.
Okay, and what are your expectations for this EMEG initiative? Do you have any suggestion to improve?
Yes, surely for this is first time and we try to do the best, but for next time I think each group of experts will identify on their national level their priorities, identify niche and topics in their national level and some results. So before the next meeting we will have a more developed document for working on.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.